May this be the day we come together. Mourning, we come to mend. Withered, we come to weather. Torn, we come to tend. Battered, we come to better. Tethered by this year of yearning, we are learning that though we weren't ready for this, we have been readied by it.
We steadily vow that no matter how we are weighed down, we must always pave a way forward. This hope is our door, our portal, even if we never get back to normal. Someday, we can venture beyond it, to leave the known and take the first steps.
So let us not return to what was normal, but reach toward what is next. What was cursed, we will cure. What was plagued, we will prove pure. We'll be tempted to argue, we will try to agree. Those fortunes we foresaw, now the future we foresee. When we weren't aware, we are now awake.
Those moments we missed are now these moments we make. The moments we need, and our hearts, once all together beaten, now all together beats. Come, look up with kindness yet, for even solace can be sourced from sorrow. We remember not just for the sake of yesterday, but
to take on tomorrow.